question. Did your stories actually stay there, or did they follow you back?
It depends if you contracted them or not.
Yep. I know my husband and friend fell into the Caesar's Palace fountain in February. And then she ran off with a bunch of Canadians that they got in a fight with earlier in the night.
Sweet.
And that's the story. Here we go.
I know that town owes me $700.
Thank you.
Vegas. Thank you.